Hi, I am Wilbert Wright. I was born on April 16, 1867. I died at May 30, 1912. We lived in Dayton, Ohio. We never married. Me and my brother never went to high school. We invented the airplane. We flew over an hour. We flew over the sand so the plane can land softly. We did it at North Carolina. We also made the first military plane. In 1905, we built the first aircraft that could fly more than a half an hour. We made the first flight over an hour.